You're just in time to join my dimensional anomaly research group.
Captain, hello. Asher Mir says that I will provide the computational support, and you will provide the brute force. He is very rude.
Let us begin with barbaric close combat against the Taken. It is a scientifically sound proposition and is in no way suspicious.
Yeah, like that. What do? Do I just punch him? Or kill him? Guess I'm punching. My radiation punch.
This much taken radiation can't be healthy.
Nonsense. There is no continuing danger from exposure to Taken radiation.
Incorrect, Asher Mir. I will now list all 14 permanent debilitating effects from long-term contact with extra-dimensional matter.
Yeah, no need for that. Assistant, continue the experiment. Make your way to the Red Legion's research facility.
Their research facility, sure. Okay.
We're almost to the research base, so we just walk around, but in a Taken way.
The Taken will think you're one of them and flood into the European dead zone. Asher Mir said it would be like a plague and a scourge.
That outcome is only guaranteed if we do not destroy the blights. Not overload the test subject with extraneous data.
For fuck's sake, get away from me. That's a bit dude. Around here. Okay, where am I supposed to go with that one? Okay. It's just gonna be a whiz, isn't it? Yeah, you son of a bitch.
Something feels different. I think it's working.
They're gonna get taken.
Excellent.
He means that you have performed the correct actions. The Taken will now flood into the surrounding area like a scourge.
And therefore, the experiment has progressed. Destroy the blight immediately.
I hate you. I really do. What's wrong with it? I don't think we've seen one open in this game. Shoot it, right? Yeah.
Now the Taken and Cabal fight until everyone's dead. Cool.
Oh, come here. You die. The last one. Wait, what? Why is it telling me to go?
That did it. All the lights are gone.
Ones all across the solar system, that will continue to happen for eternity. Or at least until the sun burns out.
That has not been scientifically proven. But otherwise, well done, research group. The Red Legion has shown a measurable vulnerability to concentrated entropy. Definitely worthy of further study.
Definitely. All right. Well, I'm just gonna take a little rest. Until the next one, guys. See y'all later.